Zuko's gone crazy. I made a sand sculpture of Suki, and he destroyed it. Oh, and he's attacking Aang. Team Avatar is back. Air, water, earth, fire, Bannon sword.
Oh, just some angry freak with a ponytail who's tracked us all over the world.
What's wrong with ponytails,
Ma-shoo.
Sokka's right.
Avatar Aang, how you do go on?
I know. We're all just trying to get used to each other. And I was so mean to her.
Yeah, you two were pretty much jerks.
Thanks, Sokka.
No problem.
Looks like Long Fang is long gone!
Yeah, I've been waiting to use that one.
Sneak attack!
Sokka, sneak attacks don't work if you yell it out.
This is Appa, my flying bison.
Right, and this is Katara, my flying sister.
We can take them. 3-on-3.
Actually, Toph, there's 4 of us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't count you. You know, no bending and all.
I can still fight!
Okay. 3-on-3 plus Sokka.
This was in my dream. We shouldn't go to the market.
What happened in your dream?
Food eats people. Also, Momo could talk. You said some very unkind things.
Great job with the cloud camo, but next time, let's disguise ourselves as the kind of cloud who knows how to keep its mouth shut.
Yeah, we wouldn't want a bird to hear us chatting up there and turn us in.
Hey, we're in enemy territory. Those are enemy birds.
No!
I knew it was only a matter of time! Appa ate Momo! Momo, I'm coming for you, buddy!
Sokka, Appa didn't eat Momo. He's probably with Aang.
That's just what Appa wants you to think.
Get out of the bison's mouth, Sokka.
Hey, I got it.
Now come back, Boomerang.
Hurry up, Sokka!
Guy with the boomerang. I didn't ask for all this flying and magic.
Now paint it.
I'm finished.
You added a rainbow.
Is that okay?
Been working out?
I'll grab a tree branch and do a few chin touches every now and then. Nothing major. You're perfectly capable of taking care of yourself. Wait! Oh, never mind. I thought I saw a spider, but you're fine. Now that your firebending's gone, I guess we should call you the Loser Lord.
Why did you give me Momo's ears?
Those are your hair loopies.
And why did you pay me firebending?
I thought it looked more exciting that way.
Water tribe.
Then it's settled. Aang, I do believe it's my turn. I'd like to spend my vacation at the library!
How about the Boomerang Squad? See, it's good because it's got Aang in it. Boomerang.
I kind of like that one.
Or find out the city's been submerged in an ocean full of killer shrimp.
You been hitting the cactus juice again?
I'm just saying, weird stuff happens.
Look! Can your fortune-telling explain that?
Can your science explain why it rains?
Yes! Yes, it can!